Hey, this is Matthias here from winsur.ai. Today I'll show you how you get Facebook Pages data over to Looker Studio. Let's get started. As a first step, you head to lookerstudio.google.com. You click on Create, Data Source. Then in here, you look for Facebook Page Insights by winsur.ai, just a connector here. You click on it, and then the connector is installed. You'll need to click Authorize. Then this pop-up opens. And now the first time you're doing this, you're prompted to grant Facebook page access, meaning that you will need to click the blue button here. And then it sends you into an authentication flow with Facebook where you grant access so that the data can be retrieved. Now this is done. You can select the accounts here if you have multiple. I'm just going to load the winsur.ai data. And then I click on Finish. Now I can close the window. Now I could select the account. So if you're an agency and you want to get Facebook page report for each client, you can install the connector multiple times and select one account each time. And in case you do not select an account in the dropdown here, all the Facebook organic accounts which you selected will be made available in the Looker Studio report. Now I'll click Connect. And now the field list is retrieved. Now you can click on Explore to go into exploration. You can create your own empty report, or you can use the built-in report which we provide. In case you do not see any data, you might want to change the date range so that you can see your data. And now the data is loaded. And what you can do is you can browse through the pages in the template we include, and then you can customize it to your liking with the different fields you want to report on. Thanks very much for watching, and enjoy working with our connector.